The reality is that withdrawing is in America's economic interest and won't matter much to the climate. The United States under the Trump administration will continue to be the cleanest and most environmentally friendly country on earth. We'll be the cleanest. We're gonna have the cleanest air. We're gonna have the cleanest water. We will be environmentally friendly, but we're not gonna put our businesses out of work. We're not gonna lose our jobs. We're gonna grow. We're gonna grow rapidly.